wouldn't you prefer meeting in a pub?
I came to Kingston chasing a target. Getting pissed ain't a priority.
We could work together on this, you know. It's Lawrence Prince you're after. I want his prisoner.
We're after the sage as well, Edward. Careful who you cross.
May the best man win.
There's guards patrolling that property from end to end. Looks to me like they use bells to signal trouble. See there? We'll want to disable those before pushing too far. With so many men about, we can't rely on stealth alone, so I'll do what I can to distract and draw their attention, giving you a chance to cut them down. Ready?
Your name's not James, is it?
Not most days. Come on.
Wasn't that Spanish fella meant to come up here for a visit? Torres, or
get away from what I heard. Prince ain't too happy neither.
Interloper, raise the alarm!
Hold you!
Keep up, boys! Hit! Alarm! Alarm!
out there! Duck it dead! Intruder! Help! Alarm!
Rouse yourselves, you ducks!
Intruder! I need some help here! Cut the bastard! Help!
Been shot. I need aid.
Christ, Thompson, look at her. She's hurt.
Dreadfully, sir. I'm poorly.
All right.
I'm faint.
Take an arm, lass.
Bless you, lads.
Says to keep your eyes peeled tonight. Says there's some men about bent on making trouble.
I'll spread the word.
Hold a moment.
Over me like a leering crow to see an old man suffer?
You've caused no small portion of suffering yourself, Mr. Prince. Retribution, I suppose.
You absurd cutthroats and your precious philosophy. You live in the world, but you cannot make it move.
You mistake my motive, old man. I'm only after a bit of coin.
As was I, lad. As was I.
Kenway! I found your man!
I remember you. The Templar from Havana.
I'm no Templar, mate. That was just a ruse. We've come here to save your ass from this slaver.
Save me? I work for Mr. Prince.
Well, then he's a poor man to call master. He meant to sell you out to the Templars.
Oh, you can't trust anyone, it seems.
Roberts!
Lost your man again, did you?
Aye. Roberts is a devil with a queer aversion to kindness. I suppose that's two men I've lost today. So, what's your real name, lass?
Mary Reed to my mum. And them I call friends. But not a word of it to anyone. Or I'll unman you as well.